I'm Kevin Berger from Lockport, New York, Niagara County.
My name is Daniela Pešić and I come from Serbia.
My name is Jim White. I'm a physician and scientist at the University of Rochester.
I'm Jen Lalonde and I'm from Ontario, Canada.
I am Andrew Seagraves and I am from Nashville, Tennessee, and I have pulmonary hypertension.
My connection to PH is that I'm a father of a wonderful daughter. They told me my daughter cannot reach the age of 10, and 2 weeks ago she turned 21.
I can't go up two stairs without having to sit down and take a break. And this is not right. This is not asthma.
When I was first diagnosed with it, I was very fearful. I was afraid of dying. But I'm going to fight and fight until I have no fight left in me.
I said to my siblings, I said, if I have to live like this, I can't do it. I can't do it because I just wanted to go out and do what I did best. And pulmonary hypertension, I did not get along.
Art has been like a really great outlet for me. It takes stress away, and then I also feel like I can share my story and share and maybe help someone along the way.
I do all the things that I'm required to do to stay as healthy as I possibly can.
One of the things that I want to say is that the patients who are willing to give of themselves and of their families and their friends to participate in research, you are the reason that change is happening.
It's really a gift. If you look at it in the inside, without PH, you would not meet all these amazing people. You will not share special qualities. Without PH, you will not be who you are right now. Don't let PH stop you from doing what you love.
I'm Andrew Seagraves, and I am aware that I'm rare.